thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. As we headed through the day on Saturday, we started off with some clouds, but the clearing took over. This is a look from Wolf's Neck, a time lapse of the day today, and you can see how the sunshine won out. And as we head through the night tonight, we are going to stay mainly clear. So as we head overnight into early Sunday, temperatures are dropping back into the upper 50s and low 60s across the area, and it's going to stay fairly comfortable through tonight as well, but that's going to change as we head through Sunday. The dew points will start to rise tomorrow, but high temperatures tomorrow still going to be warm, low to mid 80s expected across the area for Sunday, and it is going to stay mainly dry during the day tomorrow too, but we can't rule out just an isolated shower or rumble of thunder. So hour by hour as we head through tomorrow, we'll see a mix of sun and clouds, and then again, can't rule out just a spotty shower or even a thunderstorm, especially in the mountains and the foothills as we head through later Sunday. But overall, we're going to stay mainly dry. If you have any outdoor plans tomorrow, really nothing to cancel plans over. Rain chances you'll notice increase as we head towards the middle of next week. That's when we can expect the better opportunity for some more widespread showers or thunderstorms. So in the 8-day forecast here these next few days, we look pretty good through the weekend. Now as we head into Monday and Tuesday, you'll notice the temperatures starting to climb, mid and upper 80s for highs. Also, the humidity is going to be on the rise too. You'll feel that difference as we start next week. It's been so comfortable these past few days, but that's going to change. More muggy air mass is going to be working in here. And then again, we could see a chance for showers and thunderstorms through the middle of the week.